Hello po! Good day po sa inyong lahat. So, this is Mitch Habachi of the MCI Homes. So, today po, ang re-discuss ko po sa inyo is yung computation po natin for Soraya Building of Allegra Garden Place. So, i-discuss ko po lahat po ng type of units natin. Okay po! Before we start po, gusto ko pong magpasalamat po sa lahat po na nanag-view sa YouTube channel ko po at nakaipon po tayo at least po na almost 6,000 views po in 15 days. So maraming salamat po. And kung gusto, again po, gusto po ninyo para maging updated po sa mga promos natin with the MCI Homes, pwede po kayong mag-subscribe. Okay po, dito po sa YouTube channel ko. And pwede nyo rin po ako i-follow sa Facebook ko po na nakalink din po sa video po na to. Okay po? But before we start po, gusto ko pong i-announce sa inyo that we extended the additional 3% discount on all of the units for Soraya Building po. So valid po ito until end of the month po, until March 31 po of 2021. Okay po? So, a quick info po about Allegra Garden Place. So, Allegra Garden Place is located along Pasig Boulevard po. Malapit po siya sa BGC, sa Market Market, sa SM Aura, and sa Ortigas area po. Then, we will be building two high-rise residential condominiums po. One is Amina Building, and the latest po na nilaunch namin last January 29 is Soraya Building. Na ito po yung i-discuss ko po later on all of our units po. Okay po? Okay, so to start off po, ang first unit po na i-discuss po natin is si Studio Unit A na 30 square meters po. Okay po? So makikita po ninyo dito sa computation natin, ang list price po natin is at 5.1 million po. And then i-less natin yung 3% discount. Okay, na additional discount natin na promo for this month of March until March 31. So magde-less pa po tayo ng 154,000. And then ang magiging contract price natin is at 5 million po. Okay po? And then 15% down payment spread until the turnover date. Yun po yung imamonthly natin in 51 months. Okay, so magkano po yun? Ang monthly payment mo for 51 months is at 14,323. Okay po? And then yung remaining balance mo, yun na yung in-loan natin kay banko na amounting to 4.2M plus the closing fees po, yung titling fee po natin, titling fee that covers the documentary stamp tax, the transfer fees, and other administrative fee in order to transfer the title into the buyer's name. So yan po, may option po tayo na pwede po natin isama sa loanable amount. So maximum of 20 years, ang monthly amortization mo is at 33,000 for 15 years, at 38,000, and for 10 years at 49,000. Okay po? So, ang next po natin i-discuss is yung Studio Unit B po natin na 34 square meters po, na ang price po niya is at 5.5M. Okay po? Ngayon po, additional 3% discount po. So ilaless pa po natin yung 3% discount na nasa around 165,000. Ang magiging contract price natin is at 5.3M. Okay po? So 15% down payment po, amounting to 800,000 less the reservation fee of 20,000. So ang monthly down payment mo for 51,000 for a studio unit na 34 square meters is at 15,300 po. Okay po? Na ngayon po yung remaining balance natin na 85%, yun na po yung loanable amount po natin. So maximum of 20 years at 35,000, for 15 years at 41,000, and for 10 years at 53,000. Okay po? Ngayon po, if you're interested on this type of unit po, pwede nyo po akong i-message sa Facebook ko po. Pwede nyo rin po akong tawagan sa mobile number ko. Meron po akong WhatsApp, meron po akong Viber. Pwede nyo po akong message yun. And at the same time, pwede ko rin po i-present through online po yung project po natin. Okay po? Now, next po natin is yung one bedroom po natin na 38 square meters. po. So again po, 38 square meters po ng one bedroom. Ang price niya is at 6.3 million po. Ngayon po, magle-less tayo ng 3% discount. So magle-less pa tayo ng 189,000 dyan. So ang contract price natin would fall at 6.1 M. Po. Ayun naman po, 15% down payment po, spread until the turnover date. Ang monthly down payment mo would fall at 17,600. And that's for a one bedroom po na 38 square meters. Okay po. And then yung remaining balance mo na 85%, yun na po yung ilo-loan natin kay bank. So maximum of 20 years at 41,000, for 15 years at 47,000, for 10 years at 61,000 po. Okay po. And then yung next naman po natin is yung 2-bedroom po natin. Meron pa po tayong dalawang type of unit na, dalawang sizes po na 2-bedroom unit. One is yung 55 square meters and the other one is 60 square meters. Ngayon po, for the computation of the 55 square meters, andito po siya. So ang list price po natin for a 2-bedroom na 55 square meters is at 7.5 M. Okay po. So, less natin na 3% discount po. So, magle-less pa tayo ng 226,000. Okay po. So, ang contract price natin would fall at 7.3 M. Okay. 15% of that is at 1 M. Okay. So, less the reservation fee of 20,000. Ang net down payment po natin would fall at 1,077,000. Yan po yung equally divide po natin in 51 months. So, ang magiging monthly down payment mo for 51 months is at 21,133. Okay po. Ngayon po, yung 85% balance natin, yun po yung in-loan natin kay bank. So, maximum of 20 years at 49,000, 15 years at 56,000, 10 years at 73,000. Okay po. So, lastly po, for our 3-bedroom unit po. Okay po. So, ang size po ng 3-bedroom unit natin is a 3-bedroom unit na 83 square meters po. Okay po. So, how much po ang 83 square meters natin na 3-bedroom? That would fall at 11.1 M po. Okay po. So, 3% discount, magle-less tayo ng 335,000. Ang contract price natin would fall at 10.8 M. Okay po. So, 15% down payment spread until the turnover date is at 1.6 M. Okay, so ang monthly down payment mo for 51 months for a 3-bedroom unit is at 31,532. Okay po. Then yung remaining balance mo na 85%, yun po yung ilo-loan natin kay bank. Okay po. So maximum of 20 years at 72,000, 15 years at 84,000, 10 years at 108,000 po. Okay po. That concludes our presentation po for all of the units. Ngayon po, if you're interested po, pwede nyo po akong i-message po sa Facebook ko or pwede nyo po akong tawagan sa number ko po na to. Okay po? So, meron po akong Viber. Pwede nyo rin po akong message through WhatsApp. And at the same time, pwede rin po sa Facebook Messenger po. Okay po? And then, at the same time po, pwede rin po tayong mag-schedule ng online presentation po via Zoom or Google Meet. Pwede po natin schedule yan. And lastly po, pwede rin po tayong mag-schedule ng site viewing po. Okay po? Maraming salamat po. Okay po? So, please subscribe din po sa YouTube channel ko po para po maging updated po tayo sa mga promos po ni DMCA Homes. And at the same time po, pakihit rin po yung notification bell. Okay po, para mananotify po kayo for every time na mag-upload po ako sa YouTube po. Okay po, maraming salamat po. So, thank you for watching po. Okay po, God bless po and stay safe po. Bye-bye po.